Yeah, the parents say they don't necessarily blame police for their son's death, but they say that officers could have at least listened when they reported him missing a week before he was found.
It's the night of the 25th.
David and Vicki Greenwood said they knew something was wrong. It wasn't like their 26-year-old son not to answer his phone.
That kid in 26 years has never not returned a call or not returned my text, ever.
The couple drove to Kansas City from Branson to file a missing persons report.
We went in to make the report, and the lady that we tried to make the report with, the officer, she told us, point blank. She said, well, with my 20 years experience doing this, I can tell you he's in a city jail somewhere. You just haven't found him.
They kept looking, but ultimately it was police who found Justin. Dead in a field at 17th and White. He'd been shot.
There's no justification for what happened to Justin in this case, and regardless of what his past experiences were, that's no indication that, you know, that they're not going to investigate this to the fullest.
I just want the person off the street so he can't hurt nobody
else. So he can't kill no one out.
Now, police say that officers did not take a missing persons report because Justin's case didn't meet the criteria, which is set by state law. Take a look at this here. This is the form that police fill out when someone is reported missing, and it actually spells out that criteria. I've made a copy of this available to you on our website, fox4kc.com/crimefiles. I'm Megan Dillard, Fox 4 News.